Fellow South Africans, my name is Cyril from Shanduka. I used to be a normal president like all other African presidents. But then suddenly on the 6th of April 2020, I got a lump sum of 500 billion for COVID-19 relief. That's where all the things change. Everyone who used to call me Cyril, they change and call me Uncle Cyril. Because I was untouchable. And then I hired doctors from Cuba just to make a South African to think that I'm using the money right. When Cyril called us to come help here in South Africa from Cuba, we tried our best, but South African patients are so confusing. Like most African women got a burning infection between their thighs. But when I asked South African sisters, they said, no, it's normal here in South Africa. They call it kiwi. For the Cuban doctor, I spent like 100 billion on them. I spent another 100 billion to all my sad chicks. I think Cyril just spent the money wise, because as the spinal cord earners, he gave us a lot of increase. Like Mina, who I'm earning for 5 spinal cords for 5 kids. I will say Cyril did the best thing because we got a lot of money increase. The way I was in a high level, I even called Bill Gates, just called him and say, hello. Because I was untouchable, I was so powerful. And then another 100 billion, I gave them to my close friends. All my friends who were not working and my relatives, I gave them 350 each every month. Jacob Zuma also tried to claim the 350. I told him, no, you can't get this 350. You are still got a lot of money you saved when you are president. I don't care if you gave me a job. And then fellow South Africans, when I realized that I'm about to blow it, it's when I checked, I was only left with 1 billion. And then I see that, no, this thing is getting tough. And then that's when I even go back to Jacob Zuma and try to ask for some help if he wouldn't give me a loan at least of another 1 billion. But he didn't want to give me. And then fellow South Africans, I realized that I blew it. On that time, all my debts are coming to bite me now. There's another guy called Eskom. He was busy on my back asking for money. I didn't have money anymore. I had a lot of shoulder in my load. South Africans, I blow it.